Hello, part 3 of Proving Honour. And we have a lot of Draugr to kill. Bitch. Bitch. Bitch! Ooh, there's a chest over here. Now, I only ever wear the Amulet of Talos in this game because it pisses off the Thalmor and it takes 25% off recharge time with my shouts. It's the best one, unless you're not playing an actual Dragonborn character and just playing this game as an average RPG, then it's probably best that you go with something to do with magic or health. I was just checking my door and I forgot to press pause. It's just my sister back.
Okay.
Sorry, official companion business.
Brothers and sisters of the circle, today we welcome a new soul to our mortal fold. This man has endured, has challenged, and has shown his valor. Who will speak for him?
I stand witness to the courage of the soul before us.
Would you raise your shield in his defense?
I would stand at his back, that the world might never overtake us.
And would you raise your sword in his honor?
It stands ready to meet the blood of his foes.
And would you raise a mug in his name?
I would lead the song of triumph as our mead hall reveled in his stories.
Then the judgment of this circle is complete. His heart beats with fury and courage that have united the companions since the days of the distant green summers. Let it beat with ours, that the mountains may echo and our enemies may tremble at the call.
It shall be so.
Well, boy, you're one of us now. I trust you won't disappoint.
And I am now an official companion. And then, that was Proving Honor. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.